smoke detectors for those that need them. And you all are aware, we had a tragic fire in our community last week and the lives of three small children were lost, and that's terribly unfortunate. And according to the National Fire Protection Association, almost two-thirds of home fire deaths result from fires in homes with no smoke detector. A properly working smoke detector may cut these fatalities in half. So I wanted to make you aware, we are doing a lot in the community, and just last night, let me give you two examples. Over 60 children in the K-5 Sunday School class at First Methodist donated over 200 stuffed animals to our fire department to be provided to young victims of fire in the future. And in addition, Ace Electric has donated 25 smoke detectors for our fire department's weekend blitz. And we will have fire department personnel out this weekend going door to door, particularly in that North Forest Street area where the fire occurred, offering smoke detectors to those that do not have them. So that's very important. Certainly, we hope you'll help us get the word out. We also want to make you aware that our finance department was recognized by receiving the Certificate of Excellence in Financial Reporting. That is a very important honor. To tell you a little bit about that, that award is presented annually by the Government Finance Officers Association of the United States and Canada. It was presented to our city for the annual comprehensive financial report for last fiscal year. That certificate is the highest form of recognition in the area of governmental accounting and financial reporting, and its attainment represents an accomplishment, a significant accomplishment by government and its management. And importantly, this is the 26th consecutive year the city of Valdosta has been recognized by receiving this national award. I want to say publicly my thanks to Mark Barber and all the members of the Finance and Budget Department for their outstanding work